What's up, you horror nerds? I am so excited to show you what is right here. Now, this has been on my grail list for quite some time. When I saw this, I had to get it really quickly because I had to, you know, snippity snipe. Yeah, you heard that right. Snipe. Yep, that's who's in here. Wesley frickin' Snipes, okay? Now, so I ended up screwing myself over before because Outlaw Hobbies had three of them and I didn't jump on them fast enough and then they all sold out. So I was basically messaging all my connections and saying, hey, do you have one of these? And they're like, nope, sorry, sold out of Wesley Snipes. So I was like pretty devastated because Wesley Snipes right now goes for about 300 US on an eBay website certified. And I wasn't gonna pay that amount of money for Wesley Snipes. So when I saw this come up on the shit show Sunday, someone had this and I had to jump on it. And this is a big grail of mine. So here we go. Really fast. I would say it's really fast. The packaging was on point. Guy was really nice about it. It is an 11 by 14. I can get into this bad boy. It is an 11 by 14. Oh, I thought I killed the photo there for a second. Woo! Hulk. Hulk strong. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, wait till you guys see this, guys. This is freaking insane. This is like one of the biggest things I've ever wanted in my life was Wesley Snipes. Because, you know, I'm a huge Snipes fan for Blade. And you can only get him on Blade. I mean, he's had some really good roles, but I really like him on Blade. So here we go. It is Beckett Certified. And here we go. Ba-bam. Holy crap, you guys. Let me take the painter's tape off. Sorry, that's how professionally these people ship, is that they use painter's tape so it prevents the photo from exiting the top loader in transit. Look at this, you guys. This is freaking insane. Holy shit. So this is an 11 by 14. It is signed by the badass himself, Wesley Snipes, who plays Blade, obviously. You've seen him in Blade 1, you've seen him in Blade 2, and you've seen him in Blade Trinity. If I was to say which one is my favorite Blade, I would have to say Trinity. One, because let's say Jessica Biel is badass for one. And then you have Ryan Reynolds, who is just basically a comedy trip throughout the whole entire film. And like, come on. Blade here, he's snapping necks and cashing checks for everybody he like kills. He's Neo, where he's like constantly just fighting and he looks the other way, because that's what it is to Blade, because you know he's a daywalker, right? He kills his own kind and stuff like that. So it's like really cool. But yeah, this I believe is from the shot of Blade 1, but yeah, he really looks like he's about to fuck someone's day up. So this is pretty insane. This is a huge grail of mine. And if it wasn't for me joining these groups, I don't think this would be possible, to be honest. So yeah, I'll let Eric do a close-up on the SIG. I guess you could say it's kind of smudged. I guess maybe Snipes did smudge it a little bit, but that's okay. It's whatever. I didn't pay over $300 for this, but to be honest, this stuff could sell for like stupid money. But yeah, so I really like Blade. He's pretty dope. I want you guys to leave in the comments which one is your favorite Blade. And yeah, he's just freaking hilarious. Like, he doesn't take no shit from nobody, but like, it's like he's just got this raw like comedy in him. My favorite one was when he's facing the Dracula guy in number 3, where he's like, Blade, ready to die? And he's like, I was born ready, motherfucker. Like, it's just so cool. I think he's badass. I'm hoping one day someone will get him to do like an actual private signing, because I would totally love to get Blade's sword signed by him. That would be pretty badass if you ask me. So yeah, leave a like, leave a comment, and tell me what you guys think and your favorite Blade movie. Ciao for now.